Hi guys, this is Ryan with RV Corral. Phone number is 541-221-4111, and we're here to take a look at the Falcon. First thing that I want you guys to notice on the outside of this unit is we've got tandem axle trailer, and it's a shorter unit, which means when you're towing this, if you've got a light tow rig, it's going to tow really nice behind a smaller truck, okay, or even an SUV. Outside waterproof speakers, we've got an electronic awning that's up here, and we've also got all your Bluetooth control, and it's all Kicker, which is a really great name brand. So if you want to kind of have a little bit of a party outside, this is going to be able to do it. Access panels right here for your refrigerator. So this isn't storage, this is something that we need to if we need to access that refrigerator. Spot for your TV outside where you're sitting by the campfire and you got to watch something kind of fun or some hunting and fishing videos. That's where you're going to do it at. Another speaker over here on the other far side, so you're pretty well surrounded. But that's not the best part of this little unit here. The best part of these smaller units is really what you get inside. So come on in here, I'll show you this. Once we come inside, unlike a lot of the R-Pods that you see out there, this is actually a finished unit. And what I mean by finished is, come and go ahead and take a look at these doors and the hinges and stuff that we have here. Okay, it's not that just... This is nice glass, it's not just solid wood. Our fridge has got a nice finish on it. Also in the front here with the bed, we've got plenty of storage underneath here. But another nice thing that comes standard with this is we've got a larger TV than most anything else on the market that'll swing out so you can see it from your seating position when you're having dinner or when you're in bed. The other nice thing about when you're actually going to be making the bed or getting in and out of it with your partner is you can kind of walk around both sides of it. Most of the small units you can't do that with. So what they've done here is really, really great. Another nice feature is to have the plug-ins right here on both sides. It's really important for people if they need an alarm clock or a CPAP machine or anything that they'd want. You have it on both sides of the unit right there. LED lights throughout. Kicker speakers on the interior. We also have a high flow Dometic AC that's kind of tough to see. It's right above you here. And then the other nice feature about this is when we're sitting here, this can also turn into a second bed. But most people, they don't use this as a second bed in these. They kind of use it as an oversized couch and then they move that TV around. Another nice thing about this unit is we've got a ton of storage underneath both of these seats here. I don't know if you're like me, but I like to use a lot of cast iron when I'm out camping. And so this is where I put all my cast iron stuff at. If you have any questions about this, make sure you give me a call. Once again, my name is Ryan. Phone number is 541-221-4111. So we'll take another look over here where you're going to be doing your cooking. So we've got stainless up here for our microwave. We've got a nice hood here so that can keep all of our moisture and all of our smells out. Two top burner, and we've still got plenty of storage underneath. So all this kind of stuff you're not going to see on an R-Pod or something that's a little bit less expensive. So our build quality is much, much higher here. Lots of storage for this thing. Great backsplash here. And then if you actually stand behind me here, we'll kind of take a peek at this. This is another thing that's nice. Even though this is a smaller unit, we still have a full shower in here. I'm 5'9" and I can very easily fit in this shower, and it's even got a cutout here on the top so somebody taller can even fit as well. But this is not a wet bath, it's a true bathroom, and we still have more storage even back here for all the essentials, which is great. So you have a ton of room back here. Fantastic fan in the back, once again, to get that moisture out of it. Let me shut this and I'll show you the rest of our storage. This is probably the favorite storage that I have on these smaller units right here. And the reason is because when you're traveling, if you stop to pick some things up, food wise, all you gotta do is pop open this door and then here's where all your storage is for that. So you're not gonna be pushing that slide in and out all the time. And once again, nice glass, metal. Even they've even finished above the door. They've even got padding up here above the door, which is really nice. So they really, their fit and finish is just fantastic. And we look over here, here's where our CD player is and also our Bluetooth. Everything that you're going to need to know is going to be right here. Awning in, out, gray, black, fresh, battery. All your information is going to be right there, easy for you to get to. First thing that you do when you come in is going to be put that slide out, and then you're going to go ahead and hook everything else up. We'll walk out back here. I'll show you a couple other things. So another thing, great awning again that comes out. This awning also can adjust side to side, so if you have a bunch of rain that's going to be in the forecast, you can decide where you want that water to end up falling for you, so it doesn't create a puddle where you don't want it. Really nice finished back on it. Access panel for your water heater. We come over here, here's where all your hookups are going to be, and they've done this really great, so it's not only is it in the back behind your tires, but it's actually set up a little bit higher than most. A lot of them kind of hang down, and they've really got their angles right here, and they've got it tucked up away, so if you're backing up, you know, stumps and stuff like that that seem to come out of nowhere, you're a lot less likely to hit on this unit as opposed to some of the other manufacturers because it's not sitting down so low. So all your hookups are going to be right here, so we just have one little piece of cord that's going to be coming out. It's not going to be coming out from the front and from the back. Nice hot and cold shower outside here, little attachment that'll hook on. It's great for coolers, dogs. I've got a 2.5-year-old, so I got to hose him off before he gets to the trailer. And it's nice they put it away from the door, so once again, they've thought about that. You're not getting that puddle that you're going to be tracking in and out of your unit, okay? Great slide out on this, finished slide out, okay? So we're insulated all the way around. This is a 4-track system. No more of those little cables. We've got a couple of little storage compartments. These storage compartments right here are the same storage compartments that I showed you where I put all my cast iron stuff. So you have access outside and inside to those, okay? Coming around to the front, we're solar ready. So we can go ahead and hook in right there. It doesn't have solar panels on it right now, but we can put those on there if you like it for dry camping. Another storage compartment. This is going to be a pass-through, so it's going to go all the way through to that other side. But you're still going to have that other storage just underneath the bed. So there's a lot of places for storage on this unit. Then we come around to the front. This one has already got a 2-battery setup, so it's really designed to go ahead and do that dry camping for you. We got a smart jack up front. This is great because there's no more hand cranking. Just go ahead and hit the button. If it, for some reason you have to, you can override that and hand crank if you need to. 2 propane tanks. It's got a great rock guard. And the other nice thing is if you step back and you look at the angle, the profile of this unit, it's actually cut back so it cuts down on that wind resistance when you're traveling. So if you're using a lighter truck, say a Tundra or a Tacoma or a smaller SUV, you're going to get better fuel mileage hauling this than you will some of the other ones that have more of a straight up and down front nose on them. And once again, I'm Ryan with RV Corral. Telephone number is 541-221-4111. Give us a call down here. We can answer any questions you've got. Have a great season. Mm-hmm.